seen them here before, and they are incredible. Give it up for Shout at the Devil!
Thank you. right now, but I think I see a whole bunch of people out there that I know. So thanks everybody for coming. Appreciate it. Love playing this place every single time, man. Let's start getting this place jumping again, huh? It's awesome. Thanks for coming out. Right, I'm not going to talk all night, I promise, but I'm going to come out there later and see what everybody brought with them. You know what I brought? I brought Natty Light. That's right. The beer of domestic violence. But that's, I don't do that. Fantastic, got some people in here today. All right. sweetness. Speaking of turning it up. Take me to the bottom. You know what I did today? I left the motel room without the set list. So, whoops. Yeah, everybody's got one, but it's not right. So we're just like doing like a Woodstock type of thing, yeah. We're just going to play whatever the hell we think of. Or maybe if you yell something out, we might play it. We don't know that one.
No,
we know it. Anyway, right now we got to stick with what I remember.
Yeah.
That's a good song. It's off their first album, Close to the Temple. You don't remember that from the whiskey?
That's off the Jack
album. Oh, that's fantastic.
No, you drank all my whiskey.
Why don't somebody yell out what they want to hear, and we'll just take the loudest one who yells.
Don't go over that. Take it to the top.
I heard Livewire pretty loud, but I didn't hear the guy in back that was loud.
Girls, girls, girls.
What was it? We're going to do Livewire. It's a little bit too early because we pair that with another one, so... So somebody in the middle here sounds wicked pissed.
I want this fucking song!
Girls, girls, girls!
Oh, girls, girls. Alright, man, I love you. Alright, don't kick my ass.
I'm here all the time, man. Every time you're playing, I'm there.
Alright, we'll get to that one, too.
Kick your eye on the fire! You better get to it now, or I'll kick your ass.
Don't ever do that again. What is that? What is that sound? Are we being attacked?
Oh,
sponsor.
I'm right here, dude.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's right. I forgot my sponsor.
Come on, hey. Eric, show it.
All right, we're gonna do a Doc. We're gonna do a Doc song. I'm just kidding. We can't do that. That would be out of character for us to do that. So, who's drinking beer? Let me hear you. I can't see anybody. So, who's drinking beer? Really? That's it? Everybody else is getting lit on hard liquor? Sweet. So who's drinking hard liquor?
Right there!
Okay, come on. Alright, so who's not drinking at all?
It's all gone!
Somebody's full of shit.
I'm drinking water!
Alright, fine. You don't want to share? Okay. Alright, you know what? I won't ask you again. Whatever.
It's all gone!
Come on, let's see it live! You ready to get wild? Come on! I'm gonna come out there! I'm coming out! outside again.
Oh, Lisa. Oh.
Yes. Ooh. The first one. Play some Dawkins.
Alright, I got a pitch. Oh, anybody here seen the Feel Good concert back in the day? Anybody? All right.
I thought you were.
Well, we're gonna bring it back soon for you. What was that you're just playing? Is that ugly kid Joe?
They're all dried up.
Is that ugly kid Joe you were just going with?
They're all dried up.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know. Either that or pretty boy floating.
Thank you.
All right, mine's off. Try it. Who is mine again?
Dr. Phil.
Is it me?
Thank you.
I'll go sit in the bathroom. Take a mini in the bathroom.
I think
it's
a cheese they were doing.
Check one. There's cheese going. That's the first time I've ever heard anybody blame a cent on that. Are we allowed to say cheese? That's such an old word.
Cheese is an old
word. It's an old ass word, man. Nobody says cheese on there. Cheese. Who says that?
Movies.
They say, check out that beautiful woman. We'll be right back. I'm just kidding.
Better be, I'll kick your ass.
I know, right? I gotta play until like 4 o'clock in the morning or those guys are gonna kick my ass. We're gonna run out of crew, man. We're gonna have to go do stuff like, you know.
Only 2 o'clock.
We're gonna have to do some like village people and shit.
Finn Lizzy!
Finn Lizzy, yeah.
Freebird!
Can we do Van Halen?
Chrissy!
I can do both for him. I think there's three birds. Summer's out of shape, man. Need something to give you to me.
Can we do both? Whatever it is.
We're doing okay on time, everybody?
No barrel sucks.
I got all night.
Okay. All right, I'm going to take a picture, everybody.
That means you got to come out here.
Oh, man, the Aussie smile. Guy.
I mean, you can't sit there.
We got a bunch of people hiding from the police. We'll take a picture of me for one second. I came to the underground and not be seen.
How many people is this the first time you saw us?
Me!
That's a stupid thing.
Really? The people that haven't saw us, have you heard of us before?
This is my first time.
How many people don't care?
We at least are virgins. Like, we never saw this.
Our own drummer says he's never seen us, or he doesn't care.
We rescued him from a Green Day band.
He doesn't care.
That's Offspring. I'm kidding. As long as you guys are having a good time, I'm happy, all right?
Yeah!
Now we're going to do a song by the Beatles.
Good luck. But it better be While My Guitar Gently Weeps.
Hey, Jude!
Kickstart from me. That's the way. I got over there. singer from the last band. He's from the Sunset Strip. He can tell you. He can tell you that that's what happened.
And it never sounded better.
Are any of you going to come up to the front and kind of like hang out with us?
Yeah, I mean, we're not bored.
I know you're too cool to do it.
We
understand that.
If you come up here, I promise you won't be soaked with blood.
I was just up there.
We understand it.
We are not war, okay?
Up here with
a
goddamn cane, get up here.
You don't have any watermelon.
You know what? We don't blame you.
Oh, here's the guy that's gonna kick my ass. Right on, brother. I can sing on the floor. Still kick me in the stomach, you know. Thank you, brother. And we love you and all of you. Thank you. You could have done whatever you wanted tonight, but you came out to jam with us! Listen to some Cruise songs, keeping the faith, yeah. Some Sabbath songs. Yeah, you might as well. We've got the pin mics for it.
Okay, we're going to do how many more? 16 more?
10 more.
Yeah, this next one, don't burn anyone's hair off.
So I won't come home, just when things went right.
Saints, 8th grade, for bringing his Casio and playing keyboard for us. Hey, again, I want to thank everybody for coming out, man, spending your evening with us. Thank you so much. I hope you put on a good show. It don't matter if there's five fucking people there or fucking 500, man. We still love to do this, man. Sometimes the smaller is even better, man. It's more fucking intimate, you know what I'm saying? We'll be right back.
I used to like you guys, but then you left me hanging.
Aw, sorry.
You guys remember the Theater of Pain album, right? We'll be right back.
Yeah.